Hey yo, what it do, what it do? We back with another playthrough, State of the Cake 2. You already know what it is, man. Big Damage Gang in the Apocalypse. How we getting down, man, the Goonies. Anyway, last time we left off in that story, man, we just made our leader, Vicky. Y'all already know, man. Our boy Mo did what he had to do out there in the field. Proud of him. Strong member right there, man. He's definitely, he might be my right hand, but it's yet to be determined.
Careful. I see a screamer.
Yes, Vicky, yes. We mainly got Vicky because we needed this armory right here because we need to get our bullet game up. But we got a new member of the clique. If you seen the last episode.
Must be like losing stuff like this.
We got a new member of the clique. This might be on our door. Oh, no, it's a infestation right behind us. That's crazy. It's insane. Literally right behind us. But anyway, James, our newest member of our community, also Red Talent Op, my paid goon. So we're gonna go ahead and switch over to him, get him armed up, right? And we're gonna go, as you can see, the neighborhood is infested terribly. So we gotta handle this, man. We gotta handle it soon. So, let's see how we gonna play it. Yeah, that's a good gun and all, but...
I see a plague bloater.
Definitely not sending them out there with that. At least give him something with some bullets in it. Let me equip this. Oh, thank God I stopped myself. About to mess up. Alright, next, store that. Equip that back. Did that wrong. There we go. Alright, boys. It's time to get out here in the neighborhood. It's our boy James. Red Talent Op. Time to prove your worth.
Close up behind me.
This is how everybody in my community proves their mettle. You gotta get out here in the field. It's the only way you're accepted here. I saw another one walking around. I love this game though. This game is pretty fire, I'm not gonna lie. It's like, definitely fire. Right up my alley. I know it's old, but man. I can't wait till they make a third one. Can you imagine this on next gen? Ah, man. One good game Xbox does have. Even though I play it on my PC, but still. Xbox Game Pass is a win on this one. I give it to you. What is that? Ah, oh, it's right outside the building. Where is you hiding at? He's outside. Sneaky. He's outside. Hiding from me. No need to hide, my friend. No need to hide. Yeah, but that's good though. I'm glad he outside. Yep, there he is right there. That's all I want. Give me that headshot, boy. Got it. That's one. We'll take care of these smaller ones. As a matter of fact, how much influence we got? Somebody else gotta go. Nah. We ain't gonna do nobody like that right now. We gonna handle it ourselves. Look at you. Zombies have no peripheral game. I love it. No heals, but that's because I'm so close to home. Not really necessary.
I believe this group has the ability to make a real difference. I'm talking about improving a lot of lives, not just ours.
Okay, Vicky. I agree, we should start building the armory. That's a good idea. Survivor in need. Okay, we'll help you. Look at them gathering. Turn that light off. We got this. No peripheral game. I love it. Look at them. And that's why we love our red talent operatives. And where you at? So I'm gonna get you out the way. Hey, on the other side of that container. Yep. On the other side of that container. That's cool. We're gonna leave that be.
I'm so glad you're here.
Don't you come out here? Yeah, I see you. Come this way.
Gotcha.
Two screamers. Okay.
That one needs to be hit.
Catch my breath.
Let's go. Didn't climb up on it? Yep. There we go. There we are. Get breath. Catch good breath. Let's go. On the roof.
Is there a sniper available to watch my back?
Thank God no one is there. We're about to lose now.
They are picking them off.
I see a screamer.
Oh, that was pretty awesome. Okay.
No dice. Anything.
Hey there. Nancy Huerta down in Marshall. Remember me? Now we're neighbors. I have a favor to ask you. Can you swing by?
We'll get to you.
It sounds like she might be working on something important. We should help her out.
Whoa. Plague territory we all at, huh? Okay. Well. Let's go back to the crib right quick.
We have a juggernaut here.
All right, fast. Forgot some of the essentials. Forgot some of those essentials. Let's see. We'll take that. We'll take that.
I need to head home. You take care, okay?
We'll take that. Hold on those. Back out here. See you way down there, boy.
Coast is clear.
Right, you know what? Just for the sake of it, for a second. Thank you. Good job.
I'm listening.
So, what have you got to trade?
Sure, sounds good.
What you got? Okay, you got some good stuff too. Okay, cool. Might have to get something from you as before we get on about this. But first, next of all, but you're doing good helping out, so keep doing so. Legit melee weapon though.
Zeds are still in the neighborhood. One more and done. This load is quite heavy.
All right, clear that out. Got one more. Good job, man. Clean that out. I'm gonna use one of those little spots that's just a little marker post for shit. Let's go drop this by the crib right quick.
Let's not go near that plague zombie over there.
Yeet. Gonna try to extend out our spots around the base, so maybe we can try to stop some of these infections.
I need a rest.
Good job, my boy. Keep using up all the chips. So we're gonna take one of these in case of emergencies. This is a feral in it. And then that. I don't see why you can't have it. I will take a risk and bust down a pack. Only because I know where one is. Still need that silencer though. Wait, yeah, I can just make one, make another. Oh, we need 60 parts? Say less. Let's see. Keep something that I don't need. Let's see. It's almost time for a good old supply run. Put silence on that thing. Okay. One more time out on foot. And this time we're gonna play a little. We're gonna keep it stealthy. Got a little screamer here. Standing here daydreaming around my way. There will be none of that. Thank you, sir. Well, like I said, we do got emergency stuff. Get these screamers out the way first, though. And then we're gonna reestablish some bases after we clear this out.
Seems empty here. That's a shame. Move!
See that. Let's go. James putting in work. I love to see it. You love to see it. Is that the car left over there? Oh no, it's that taxi. Oh, it's getting reinforced. I gotta hurry up and get that. Come here. Let's get up in here. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Watch yourselves. We have a freak here.
Alright, let's clear it out. Clear it out. Let's go. I like you.
I'm spinning.
Take whatever I left in here, which I'm sure I left some stuff in here because I came in here, so I know I left something in here. There we go.
We're just gonna keep losing stuff like this until we can store it right.
There we go. Got the jug right there. We got to stealth pass him. No doubts. Stealth our way past him because I ain't trying to do that right now. Lord knows. I mean, normally I wouldn't care, but nah, I ain't trying to do that right now. Trying to get me to this raw. Okay. Watch me move now. Don't you trip. Good job. Hefty, hefty, boy. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna
smells like death.
Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. There you go, smart move. Run away. No, 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 don't stay and fight. Run away. Hey, what are you doing, guy? Come here. Yeah. That felt good to do. Sorry.
Just one left.
Didn't mean
we're off to greener pastures. You should consider doing the same. Catch in a bit. Well, it's less competition for resources, at least.
Yeah, it's the only way to get down and get back up. Good sneak pass, boy. I ain't gonna be, probably gonna be able to do that on the way back, but it's all good. Damn, they left. Sorry, guys. I wanted to help y'all, man.
Again. if you open it.
Of course. I'll take care of anything that comes at us.
This place is clean.
Ew, that was sticky.
Hooray. That's a lot to carry.
You good, son. You good. I know it's food in here, so I might have to come back. Yeah, it's food and parts in here. So yeah, let's just come back here on the way back. And then we got one last thing. And this will complete his rite of passage. Where is she at to go? Oh yeah, over there. Damn. See it from here. Back up a little bit. Gotta take care of that. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you clear it up. And I suppose maybe we should take her home. Maybe we should. Either way, we have to go get a car. So come on. Let's go. Now, question is, can we sneak back past the jug? Maybe. Maybe not. Even so, I'm just gonna run straight to the spot. There we go. Leveling up out here. Is it on the... Oh, it's all down on the ground. It's not up here. Yeah, that's cool. Really don't want them to see us. So stop. Let's stop. I also have a Megalodon. Ooh. Okay. Well, we got something for him. Just waiting. Just waiting for my armory to get done. We got something for him too. Up and over, baby.
Imagine what we could do if this place actually had power.
Good point. We probably could do a lot.
I knew you'd agree.
Bye now.
We're still cooking. Alright. So let's go ahead and take you home. And since you live in the red zone, we gotta take the Impala. The Impaler.
Way too hard around here. We need some more people.
You think so? Think we need more people, bro? I don't know. We gotta finish building our base up. Getting our operations up. Oh, wait. We're gonna use. So we do have a free slot, right? Okay. That's water. get that. And that. No. We're gonna get that.